What's up, guys? Sorry about the bathroom. I'm still up in that thing while I'm getting my area ready upstairs. So, topic of today. These eyebrows, y'all. These eyebrows. The space. You should not have just this much space between your eyebrows. No, my eyebrows are not perfect. I'm not a makeup artist. I'm not trying to replace a makeup artist, but I am tired of your eyebrows going this damn far in. Your eyebrows are supposed to have natural space. Y'all are making yourselves have unibrows. You are purposely giving yourself a Steve Harvey mustache eyebrow. Your friends is telling you it's cute. It's not. Y'all talk about the girls with the little Sharpie eyebrows. You know, power to them. They do it how they do it. Real thin. But you know Sharpies come in wide width, right? Y'all eyebrows like 2 inches thick all the way around. There's no reason why your arch should be way the hell up here. If your eyebrow starts here, why are you starting it up here? If you starting it up here, you better be whitening out this one with some glue doing your drag queen style, because that's not how you look. It's not supposed to look like that. Like I said, I'm not a makeup artist in no way, but I do know what a natural face looks like. I wear natural makeup all the time. I don't spend 5-10 minutes doing an ombre lip. Put on some thick lip liner. Rub them holes together. Ombre lipstick. It should not be taking y'all an hour to do your makeup. Cause you probably ain't gonna be in the place you doing this makeup for no hour. Now, if you got some photo shoot or something going on, yeah, take your hour, get it on. But if you going to work, you going to the club where it's gonna be dark anyway, why is it taking you an hour? What happened to 5 minute faces? I did my face in 5 minutes. It may not be perfect, but it's good enough to go to work in. It's good enough to go to the club in. So why is it taking y'all an hour to make Steve Harvey eyebrows? Somebody explain it to me, cause I don't get it. Yeah, I might have went to cosmetology school back in 2009, but I don't get it, y'all. Somebody help me in the description bar and let me know what's going down in the DMs. You got me? Because I don't get it. I don't get it. Peace.